59 is flooded. I am so thankful that I'm not over there, but I am so scared. I just want to get home. All right, so this is my subdivision, and finally I just got my kids. Thank God for my ex for getting to the school to pick up our daughter. Thank God, because I couldn't get there. But my subdivision is flooded, but my house is not. In true Texan behavior, when it's flooded outside and you don't have electricity, you come get the necessities. It's time to drink, baby. All right, driving into Kingwood right now, this is what it looks like. I had to go to baby daddy's job, and in Houston, you know, there's power and everything, but Kingwood, the only reason that you can see right now is because of the time, 5:30 a.m., and the lights in front of me. Other than that, there's not a street light, nothing. Earlier, someone took a picture, because and they said that, I don't know if this is Kingwood or an episode of Walking Dead, because, get off the phone. We're on a date.
What kind of date?
A date. What does it have to have a certain kind of date?
Yes. You act a certain way on a different type of date.
Oh. This is a casual date. What kind of date you want to have?
Six
dates. Oh, bye. Currently, this is what the back of my truck looks like. Okay, so the cookies, that's from the hurricane. So that's, I had to throw everything back there when Ava was coming home. So, it's like inserts everywhere. But I'm about to clean it right now. This one right here, she just has some sweet potatoes, and they were so good. Y'all, in that last clip, if I said hurricane, I know I did when I was putting cookies on my car. It was for the storm, not for the hurricane. I misspoke, but yeah, when I had to get Ava, I threw everything in the back. So it's getting her 2:30 in the morning. Yeah, see, I like sweet potatoes, Mama. Y'all, why them kids be trying to pull one over on us? Y'all, Ava tried it. She tried it. Ava was like, Mommy, I'm thinking about Mother's Day, and I'm trying to figure out, do you want me to make you a card? Do you want me to make you a bracelet? First of all, make. No, boo, you passed the making gift stage, okay? I'm gonna need you to get that money that you got because I know you got some. I want a gift from the mall, not a made gift. I want a gift from the mall. You know, the kind of gifts that when you ask me, Mommy, can you bring me lunch to school? Oh, Mommy, can you buy me this? Oh, Mommy, I need these $150 James Harden shoes. Oh, Mommy, I need the $60 backpack. Yeah, boo, I want them kind of gifts. Them kind of gifts. And I told Isaac I would like those Vans with the flames on them. Yes. Just like y'all be juicing me for money, I'm finna juice y'all for my Mother's Day gifts. All of y'all.
Alrighty. It is about to be tip-off time.
For the Rockets, the reason they play is to try and keep their season alive. And for that to happen, James...
Ranger, look at the picture.
You love your sister?
Yeah.
You gonna take her to school with you?
I'm gonna make her a bug first.
So you can take her to school?
I'm gonna make her a bug first.
Yeah. You want to? Yeah. You want to make it together?
Yes.
Okay. Good morning. Look. Her first pair of Vans. Okay, it's Mother's Day. I just washed my hair. Y'all, I'm going through this. I'm about to buy a wig. Not because I don't like my short hair anymore, but because I'm going through that awkward phase now that where all my hair fell out, which is all up here. It's starting to grow back. So as you can see, these little pieces right here, that's how all my hair fell out. So I'm about to get a wig because there's nothing I could do at the top right here. Even if I never cut my hair, it would still be this awkward phase right here. But I no longer have any shedding, which is amazing. My car is a hot mess. A hot mess. Y'all, I ran out of perfume. I need to buy some. But I bought this from Five Below and it does smell good. It smells really good. What was I gonna say? My car is a mess. So it's Mother's Day, guys. Happy Mother's Day. I don't know when this video is gonna go up, but I'm about to go to the store because that's what I do. I'm a workaholic. But we're going out of town in a little bit. So before we go, I'm gonna go knock out some couponing. But yeah, so. And buy me a wig. I need a wig. I just don't know how to rock this part. Because it's even when I straighten it, it's just... I don't know. Anyways, guys. Let's go to the store. My car is a mess. It is... Y'all, it's my lucky day. Because the beauty supply store is open. I want a, like, crazy wig. Like, I want something like this. I just want to be different. I don't know, but I'm finna have a field day. Is that a lace front? That's a lace front. I don't even know how to wear them. But I'm finna play in some wigs. I want something just really crazy. I like this one. This is cute.
You're paying $23.
And 30% off?
Yeah.
I could rock this, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get another one. I'm really feeling this one. I shouldn't be allowed to come in a wig shop. I might just have a different wig for every day of the week. Now, I like this.
Yeah.
Yes, I want to wear this one at the store. I should wear this one at the store, huh?
Yes. We got this in the bag. And then I thought
you were going to see. So Ava told me to come through the front door. When you come in, look down. Okay. I better unlock the door.
Hey, Mommy!
Best mom ever. Wait, hold on. your what?
You're always.
Oh, you're always. When we need you. And even though we're a pain, yes, you always make sure we have everything we need.
What? Look at your change of color.
There is literally. Thank you.
We need some.
Y'all did. Thank y'all. Thank you, Cujo. We will clean. Good. We will clean all of this. Mother's Day, Mama from Rain. Oh, did she do this with her own hand? That was so sweet. Now we're at, that's my cousin right there. Now I'm in Crockett, Texas for Mother's Day. And he is, let me show y'all. Hold on. Crawfish. Look at these things are big. I feel bad for them. They're about to die.
Girl, you know I'm alone forever. I mean, we don't have to.
Yay! So, I'm still in Crockett. Celebrating Mother's Day here. Rainey went to go see her Gigi. Y'all remember baby daddy's mom in the gender reveal video? She loves her some raindrop. So, where did dog at? Oh, it's another dog up here. I was about to get with him earlier. So, yeah. So, this is what I'm doing. Then we're going to go to the park. It's always a big party in the park. Yeah, my wig fell off earlier. Good thing I was in the house. I don't know nothing about wigs. But I know this one fell off. And now my truck's stuck in the mud. He ain't messing them Jordans up.
They are gonna pull.
All it is, that thing right there.
Easy, man. Easy.
Oh,
that's all
Lord.
It is right there.
Sideways. That's all
what
it is.
And there goes my bumper! Leave it to me to have an interesting holiday. Shannon, you gonna need to change your shirt. You got mud all on the... No, I didn't park right there. Anderson parked right there, not me.
I'm trying to get out the way.
Lord.
She's coming all
shit. Oh, that bump gonna turn out. Girl, them new Jordans, he said he...
He not gonna play with y'all?
No, he not. Anderson, you owe me a bumper. Nah, you owe me more than that. You owe me some liquor. You owe shit in a shirt. I need a whole car. Hell yeah.
Is it a whole truck?
Thank you.
Look at you in this cute little nightgown. I just love it so much. I love you. I love it and 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 I love you. 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 A perfect ending to my Mother's Day. Right here with you, pumpkin baby. Right here. Right here. In this beautiful nightgown. Yeah. In this beautiful nightgown. Say good night.